everyone, welcome back to Sunday Live Chat. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on House of Zwide from the 5th to 29th of August 2024 on Monday. Ngosi is guilty of selling House of Zwide is worsened by a frosty reception he gets from House of Zwide staff. Loyiso accuses Faith of being opposed to the sale of House of Zwide because she still has feelings for Ufunane on Tuesday. As the House of Zwide staff panics about losing their jobs, Mampo leads them in staging a protest to force Ngosi to reverse his decision to sell the company on Wednesday. The House of Zwide staff is forced to call off their protest after Ngosi makes it clear that there is no other way to keep the company afloat without Funani and that the sale will go ahead as a matter of fact on Thursday. Honor has an inspired idea and rushed in at the last minute to stop Ngosi from selling House of Zwide to the De Villiers. A heartbroken Keletso makes it clear she's upset with Isaac but won't tell him why on Friday. Honor and Ngosi make a surprising announcement that they won't be selling a business but have decided to turn it into a collective brand housing different designers. Well, guys, that's all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye. Hello, everyone.